So look at this chapter 1 exercise, multiple choice question. Take the correct answer of chapter 1. Okay, so orchids and tea plantation are found in Himachal range. The main source of income in the Himachal range is tourism. Karakoram mountain ranges lie to the northwest of the Himalayas. For in the blanks, the mountain ranges in the northeast of India are called Purvanchal range. The river originates from the Himadri ranges. Okay, Baku is the long skirt worn by women in Sikkim. The Himalayas protect us from foreign invasions. Shivalik are the lowest and the narrowest range in the entire Himalayan ranges. Look at this message columns. Himalayas, three parallel ranges, Purvanchal range covered with thick forest, Sikkim, Baku, Kullu, Dasera. Look at these questions. Answer the following question. So first question, what is meant by the word Himalaya? Name three parallel ranges of the Himalayas. So let's see the answer. First answer, the word Himalaya means the bird of the snow, the abode of the snow, and the Himalayas consist of three parallel ranges. They are the Greater Himalayas, Himadri, the Lesser Himalayas, Himachal, and the Outer Himalayas, Shivalik. Let's see second question, what are dunes? Give an example. So what is the dune? So the Shivalik and the Himachal ranges are separated by deep and narrow valleys called dunes. Dehradun is one such example of dune. See third question, why is the Himachal range of the Himalayas famous? So the Himachal range of the Himalayas famous because it has various snowy mountains which are very famous spot for tourists. This mountain range has some beautiful valleys such as Chamba, Kullu, and Kangra. The famous illustration of Shimla, Mussoorie, Nainital, Almora, and Darjeeling are located in this range. Let's see next question. In which range of the Himalayas do you think crops are cultivated? So give reason. So the Shivalik is the lowest range of the Himalayas of the cultivation of crops, as the weather is not very cold as compared to the Greater Himalayas. These slopes are covered with thick forest and a variety of wildlife is found here. Much of the land is used for growing crops like rice, potatoes, and maize. So these are questions about this chapter, Northern Mountains. Thank you.